You now rocking with the hardcore rap bros. A lot of groups try to clone, but they lack soul. Hardcore is back, boy, in attack mode. So choose a silver Mac 11 or the black phone. We about to click your favorite rap and put your mask on. We popping out the cemetery, let the gas blow. We send them to the black hole, no passco. I bet you 50 out clothes now, asshole. Once upon a time, not long ago, when rap was underground, not so commercial, they lived a little boy who was misled by a demonic entity, and this is what he said. He said, everybody wants material things, and they were selling young souls for material gain. And once you get them type of thoughts stuck in their brains, that's when the devil's manifesting on the physical plane. Yeah, so let me tell you straight, simple and plain, this is a theory Red Rome shouldn't have to explain. I ain't create hell, I just live in the flames. So fuck you and all your dumb fucking spiritual claims, man. I just came to bring this lyrical pain by trying to explain something that's clearly insane, bro. Something really deranged, have me nearly enslaved, got barely escaping, now I'm fucking back in the game. What? You're now rocking with the hardcore rap pros. A lot of groups try to clone, but they lack soul. Hardcore is back, boy, in attack mode. So choose a silver Mac 11 or the black phone. We about to kill your favorite rapper, put your mask on. We popping out the cemetery, let the gas blow. We send them to the black hole, no passco. I bet you 50 got clothes now.
Came in the door, slash with claws. I won't be hypnotized and sacrifice no more. Zombies fighting me, they fighting me, enticing me to run. Can't hold it back, flatliners, we on the grind. Taking off my coat, rope, and cutting that rope, dragging them to the old tree. Give me that rope, rope, be cool as the breeze. With the G's, raw dope, damages on your knees for the hardcore pros. I swear I gotta pray for you, it's the end of the day for you. I'm not gonna enable you, am I leaving you disabled, dude? I pray to dude, I escape the clutches of Satan, dude. He tried to possess me, had to show him what a razor do. You be acting hard, flick your hand to go up against the suicide squad. That poop killer and a general like Zard. Never selling my soul, still ripping shit apart. It's my word to hold the fucking God.
You're now rocking with the hardcore rap pros. A lot of groups try to clone, but they lack soul. Hardcore is back, boy, in a